What's up with it, YouTube? Before we get in this video, I'm gonna let my son get his shine on.
Excuse me, I think it's time we talk. Let's quit saying who's to blame. And let's have a heart-to-heart. For so long, we've been misguided. Two wrongs keep us divided. One plus you equals two. Tell me what we're gonna do. Just like you.
Alright. Now that we let him have his fun, we can get into this video. Obviously, this is TK with Cuts by Kelly. We're just gonna go over how you can sharpen up your designs or your parts that you put in hair. And this is specifically for children, because since children tend to move a lot, I really don't like using a razor on them. So basically the technique is you're gonna make your rough draft line and kind of sharpen up the top up that line like I'm doing right there. Just going over it and making sure the top of the line is sharp. Then after I sharpen that up, I do the bottom part like this. And it might sound common or just so simple, but a lot of people I've seen tend not to do this, especially the students or people who are new to barbering. They just line the top and they don't go over the bottom. So when you look at it initially, it looks okay, but once you start lining the opposite side of the line as well, then you can see the difference how sharp or how you get more definition out of it. And another thing is, if the hair is darker, I cut my son's hair real low. But if you have even darker hair, more hair on the head, it will be more defined, or even thicker hair. Because my son's hair is not that thick as well, so it will have more definition. And then obviously, like I said before, if you use a razor, you can take it to the max. But for children, like I said before, I'm really not trying to use a razor unless the parents want them. And also, if they're real still, but just to be safe, I just use my clippers and catch the top and the bottom. And you'll see, as I'm going over this bottom, how it sharpens up that bottom line as well. So, that's basically all I have to say about this one. So, you could just enjoy the rest of this video by watching it. And if you like what's going on this channel, please like and subscribe. Also share it with at least one person. They'll be doing me a big solid. So this is TK with Cuts by Kelly. Enjoy the rest of this video. I appreciate you.
It's always my time.
They want it if I love it change. Maybe.
Yeah.
Not the same person I was when you met me. Going to church every Sunday, I actually like it. Hurt by the people I trusted, I promised I wouldn't go back. But a lot of guests, I don't know why I'm blessed. Yeah, my eyes are still waterproof. Looking bad like the prodigal. Yeah, they don't love you like I love you. I don't think that's even possible. Yeah, why do you want me? I've been talking to God. When I asked why he didn't respond, he said, you talking too much. He said, didn't I make you? The sun, the moon, the stars. And if this world hates you, it's because you are mine.
It's been on my mind. All my dogs told me that I should let it ride. Something tells me that I should compromise. So I'm gonna say that thing, but please don't waste my time.
They wonder if I'll ever change. Maybe, 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 maybe.
Yeah.
And if I do, are you gonna turn away? Hey man, hey man, hey man, hey man, hey man, hey man, hey man.
For the first time, wish that I could go and just reverse time. Been right wrongs in the worst times, but it's over now. Just verse rhymes and just pour out what I went through, in hopes that y'all won't get caught up in them same things I got into. But if so, this verse I wrote, when you hear it, it serves like a GPS. It'll guide you to your home and leave you blessed. The songs that we write meant to point you to Christ. So when they tell me they cry when they listen to it, I'm not surprised. I probably wrote it crying. This love and rhyme through all them times. Marty and I made a pact till we die. We gon' ride for the misfits with our hope in the sky.
It's been on my mind. It's been on my mind. All my dogs told me that I should let it ride. Something tells me that I shouldn't compromise. So I'm gon' say that day, but please don't waste my time.
They wonder if I'll ever change. Maybe, maybe, maybe.
If I do, are you gonna turn away?
Hey man, hey man, hey man, hey man.